runner Riga won't have it. Find some more!
I wonder what these do. I'll give it a shot. What's this? The Chase. Boston. Battle of the Chesapeake. We'll try one of these out, and then we'll try one of the other ones out. Routes, risk, rate. As we bring it there, I'm sorry. As we begin to end the near this game, I do want to explore more and travel. So as I finish off the story, I might just continue on extended after the part. Finish on everything else. You guys are welcome to watch. I'll record it all. That wasn't too bad, even though I didn't get 100% of it.
port doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the port. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
And we'll have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
It's probably a gull or a wreck. The only intruders we get here anyway. Preposterous. You send me across the ocean to play sentry on some meaningless isle. This is my last tour for a certainty. When I see the captain, I'll look him directly in the eyes and say, "Sir, I am going home. I've had enough of these nonsense assignments."
Ever attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something.
Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Wonder where the treasure is.
Back in the ground with you!
Thank you.
Come on back. That was a very awkward scream. Okay. Whoopsie.
Jackanapes deserved everything he got. He won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
You're getting soft.
I just don't think it's right.